Physicians have slain more than war. As instruments of death in their hands, calomel, bleating, and other medicines have done more than powder and ball. The public would be infinitely better off without professed physicians. Dr. Eliphalet Kimball, New Hampshire, author of Thoughts on Natural Principles, 1867.